Hi children, this is third standard maths class. Today we are going to do some problems in exercise 4.1. Okay, now look here. The problem is write in columns and subtract. Endha parane column aaki ezhudite subtract cheyan. So the first number is 928 minus 217. So how you write this number in columns? Which number you write first? This one or this one? Edha number na aadi ezhudha? You want to remember to write the bigger number first. Subtraction, you want to write the bigger number first. So which is the bigger number here? This one or this one? Yes, 928 is the bigger number. So write first the bigger number, 928. Now 217. Now you want to subtract the numbers. So first subtract the ones. 8 minus 7, answer is 1. 8 minus 7 is 1. 2 minus 1 is 1. Then 9 minus 2. 9 minus 2 is 3. Yes, it is 7. 711. Okay, 9 minus 2, 711. Clear? So 928 minus 217 means first bigger number erida, thotta thara adutha number erida, subtract the numbers. Okay. Now the next one is 525 minus 407. Okay, which number is the greater or the bigger number? Yes, 525, right? So write 525, then write the number 407. Okay, subtract it. So here 5 minus 7. Is this possible? 7 cannot be subtracted from 5. So what do you do? Yes, take borrowing. Okay, now even the borrowing nadakkengena, give 1 to this number, this makes 15 and remaining is 1. So what is 15 minus 7? Count out to 7 to get 15. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 8 is the answer. Okay, so write 8 here. Then 1 minus 0, 1 itself. 5 minus 4, 1. 118. Okay. Next is 906 minus 435. Which is the greatest number here? Biggest one? Yes, 906. So write 906, then 435 minus. So what's the answer? 6 minus 5, 1. Here comes 0 minus 3. 0 minus 3. Cheyambattu? Illa. Appo endanam? Borrowing. So this makes 10 and here this makes 8. So 10 minus 3. What is 10 minus 3? Yes, answer is 7. 8 minus 4? 4. 471. Okay. Now the last one. 900 minus 250. So which is the greater, bigger number? 900. So write 900 first, then 250 minus. What is 0 minus 0? 0 minus 0 is 0. Then 0 minus 5. 5 ana avira. 0 minus 5 cheyanengil endu cheyanam? Borrow cheyanam, alle. So take borrowing, then makes 8. 10 minus 5, 5. 8 minus 2, what is 8 minus 2? 6. Okay, 650. Is this clear? So this is the way of writing the numbers in columns and doing the subtraction. Okay, now based on this, I will give you an activity for you. Take your textbook, page number 95. Write in columns and subtract, part B. You do this problem in your notebook. Okay, problems in online, cheythu work out, cheythu padikka. Okay, so thank you children.